Unfortunately, as we get older, we tend to focus on the obstacles and not the opportunity.
I was here last April at a show jumping event. It was cloudy, and I was hoping to get some great shots. The light's better when it's cloudy. What I didn't know is that it was going to rain hard. When it started to pour, everybody ran for cover, not me. I continued taking pictures. I got soaked, but then I discovered I got some great shots. Next weekend is another show jumping event, and the forecast, rain. So I'm gonna try again. See what happens. I'm gonna take the GoPro with me and take some video. Maybe I can get some slow motion, see what I can do. So I'm gonna get wet for sure, but maybe I can get some great shots. Wish me luck. Following Jacob's advice, I soon discovered a great place to attach the GoPro, just a few inches above the ground. So as not to spook the horse, I stood at a safe distance to take the picture. Here you can see the video at normal speed. This is at 10% speed. And this is the exact frame that coincides with the photo I took.